One for the money. Well, it's two for the show. Well, it's three to get ready. Now go, Pat, go, and don't you step on the blue straight shoe. You can do anything to lay off my blue straight shoe. Well, you can knock me down, step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Do anything you want to do. You can knock my money, lay off my shoes, and don't you step on the blue straight shoe. You can do anything, lay off my blue straight shoe. Well, you can burn my house, steal my car, drink my gold, pop an old fruit jar. Do anything you want to do. But I'll lay off my shoes, and don't you step on the blue straight shoe. You can do anything, lay off my blue straight shoe. Well, you can burn my house, steal my car, drink my gold, pop an old fruit jar.
Hi, this is May 21st, 1957. You just heard the Harmony Hawks Quartet of Norfolk Junior College singing Blue Suede Shoes.
My name is Dick Turpin. I'm 20 years of age and I go to Norfolk Junior College. My present home is in Bassett, Nebraska, and I play the guitar.
Well, they might have gone fishing, but I got to thinking it over. I thought the road to the river was a mighty long way, was a mighty long way. Ain't no rhyme or no reason, it's just the season. And I'm taking it easy, it's my lazy day. Yes, it is.
I'm Dick Turpin for your Nebraska Game and Parks Commission. My job with the commission is hunter safety coordinator. You know, one of the things pheasant season brings are accidents. I'm the hunter safety coordinator for Game and Parks, as a matter of fact. God dang, matter of fact. Why do
pull up to full cock and then get ready to fire it. Son of a bitch. Oh, that son of a bitch. Hang in there. Keep hanging in there. Still there? That dirty son of a bitch. But we're not trying to make money on this. We just want to provide the kids a place to have a state competition. We've had a lot of fun with it in the past. And like I say, it's been a... Oh, Jesus, the sun just went down. We had some confusion on that to begin with, because a lot of schools that participate in competitive events, if they do compensate. Oh, listen, you ain't so tuck and fluff, mister. We hope that this tips on black powder have helped you. Just remember this, don't burn anything in a black powder farm except black powder. And we hope this these couple of shots around this video maybe help you become a better instructor. Thank you very much for that airplane that flew over. We really appreciate it. So identify your target. When you're out there in the woods, not all turkeys are doing the calling. There's going to be a turkey hunter out. When you're out there in the woods, that call you may be sneaking up on may be another hunter. And maybe he's got on red, black, white. He could have on those colors. Ah, God damn it. Now listen, okay. With this wilderness workshop, what we want to... In this wilderness workshop, we want to discuss the safe... What time is it? To use a tree stand, we want you to be safe. We're going to discuss three different types of tree stands. We're also going to discuss some road noise. Whether you hunt with archery tackle, firearms, maybe a muzzleloader, if you use a tree stand, we want to impress... God damn it. We still rolling? Here we go.
I'm Dick Turkin. Jesus. Dick Turkin. Okay, now by God, this is it. This is it. This is a straight shot.
Dick Turpin at the stake for the world championship. Toilet lid horseshoes. Wind's a little bit out of the west. Let's see how this goes. Ah, I don't think so. You know, I probably shouldn't have done this, but I took this old ironing board and made a fish cleaning station out of it. But we got this as a wedding gift, so it's an antique. You know, anymore, everybody carries water with them. If you're out there hiking or hunting or fishing, you always got to have a drink of water. It seems like we're fascinated by bottled water. But I took these little mustard containers, and boy, they really work. You get a little dry.
Oh, boy, be sure you label them when you put them in the fridge.
Okay, we're going to give them the old, here comes the I'm a sexy hen call. You ready? Now, this is the after. This is the after I'm a sexy hen. Two little short ones now. And this means you better hurry. There you are.
There's a time for joy, a time for tears, a time we'll cherish through the years. We'll remember always graduation.
Thank you for the music and your stories of the road. I thank you for the freedom when it came my time to go. I thank you for the kindness and the times that you got tough. And Papa, I don't think I said I love you near enough.
Intro here.
And his song is in my soul. My life has been a poor attempt to imitate the man. I'm just a living legacy to the leader of the band. I am the living legacy to the leader of the band.
I think what made Granddaddy great is that he didn't work all day. I loved the time we spent, and I'd go everywhere he went. We'd end up on some old deer trail, and I'd listen hard as he would spin his tales. We were in a field of stumps. He said, I got a new one for you, hon. These trees once stood tall, and I'm the man who made them fall. I cut them up and sanded them down. And you wouldn't believe what I found. Past the bark and all the scars, our home was in the heart of those old trees. God bless who sowed those seeds. 100 years and they just grew, and only heaven knew just what they'd mean to our family, all that time to become what they should. You know our home was in the heart of the wood. I think what made Granddaddy great is that he didn't work all day. I love the time we spent